making costumes today for our Christmas program at the Branford Church of God. My son-in-law is the pastor there, and my daughter, Debbie, is the director of this program. I love making costumes. Here's one I made a few years back. I don't know if you can see it, but we're going to use it in this program as Mary's costume. Right now I'm making the angel's robe. So I'm really excited. I've made a lot of costumes in my day, and I've directed a lot of Christmas programs. I love Christmas, and I love telling the story of Jesus' birth. It's just so exciting to me. I love all the glitter and the glamour of making a production and producing a program. No matter what the part is, from making costumes to being the director or singing a solo or whatever I can do to be in a Christmas program. I just love doing that. I thought you might be interested in knowing how I do the costumes. One of the things I learned in sewing is that always press your seams open. If you took home ec at school, I'm sure your teacher told you that. But it makes a more professional look if you press the seams open. Also, another secret that I learned in the headpieces for a Bible program is to turn down an extra seam and insert a headband, a stiff headband, and it will hold the headpiece on. That's two little tricks I wanted to tell you if you're making costumes this Christmas. Bye. I'll see you Tuesday on Turnaround Tuesdays. Look for me at 10 o'clock. Bye.